And welcome to the Inland Empire Media Group's Sports Weekly, as we bring you highlights and interviews from the local sports teams that you care about. I'm your host, Pep Fernandez. And welcome back to Sports Weekly on IEMG. The Cal State San Bernardino baseball team is in the middle of a 10-game homestand. The Coyotes are back in action this week against San Francisco State. Cal State just wrapped up a series with Stanislaus, a doubleheader on Friday. It's not quite the dog days of summer yet, but it was warm out there at Fiscalini Field and windy, gusts roaring across the stadium at one point. Hold on to that umbrella. Nick Vumard got the start for the visiting Warriors and got off to a good start against the Coyotes. A couple strikeouts here in the first frame from Fiscalini. Meanwhile, Brian Connolly was on the hill in long relief for Cal State San Bernardino. Ring him up there, the strikeout for Connolly. But later in the second inning, Stanislaus breaks through. James Heller belts the ground rule double deep to center field. That scores Michael Chavarria, and the Warriors go up by a score of 1-0. Stanislaus, though, not done yet. Patrick Mulry flares the single to center field, and that would bring home Heller for another Warriors run. Still in the second, Cal State San Bernardino down 3-0, and it didn't get much easier for Connolly and the Coyotes. Scott Stetson drives in Nick Ippolito here for Stanislaus. But in the bottom half of the frame, the Coyotes put men on second and third looking to ignite a rally, but Cal State could not push across any runs in the inning as Vumard collected a couple more Ks in this one. So now we fast forward to the third inning. Stanislaus's Heller continued his big day from the plate. The long drive brings around Skippy Ferreira. Yep, that's his name. So the Coyotes bring in Tyler Ryer to kind of mix things up on the mound and try to stop the damage here. There's Ryer, but Patrick Mulry delivers again, leaves the yard on the home run to right field. Stanislaus wins the game by a final score of 14-4. And they sweep the doubleheader against the Coyotes by also taking game two with a double dip by a score of 10-1. Now let's go on campus at Cal State San Bernardino as the softball team hosted Cal Baptist University from Riverside. The Coyotes and Lancers playing a doubleheader here. Game one in the sixth inning, Taylor Castro laces the single to left field. In comes Ashley DeVere, and CBU leads by a score of 9-1. Still in the sixth inning, the Lancers add some cushion to that lead. Kaylee Willingham, come on down. The Cal Baptist lead grows to 10-1. Later, the Coyotes trying to chip away at that lead. Monica Maddox sends the slow dribbler back to the circle. Belinda Rennie to Savannah Miller for the out at the plate. Cal State San Bernardino comes up empty on that play. But no doubt about this upcoming play. It's Nicole Nobby at the dish, leaves the yard on a solo ride. Her sixth home run of the season for the Coyotes. That makes it a 10-4 ball game on that home run from Nobby. Now we move to the seventh. CBU threatening once again. The comebacker to the pitcher leads to the force out at home. Cal State would get a runner aboard in the bottom half of the frame, but Jordan Mowat robs Caitlin Olin of a base hit. Nice grab out there in left field. Now to the final out of the ball game. Rennie with a strikeout for Cal Baptist, and that'll do it as the Lancers take game one of the doubleheader by a score of 10-4. CBU makes it a sweep by also winning the second game of the double dip by a score of 11-3. The Coyotes will host Stanislaus later this week. Well, we appreciate you watching Sports Weekly on IEMG, and we will do it again all over again next week with more highlights, more interviews from in and around San Bernardino. I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly.